Hey, I'm Tommy. I'm 19. I like music, the beach, coffee shops, and the rain. Listen, I was wondering if you'd be able to help me out.
It's Boston, but I'm from Queens. I'm 23.
Hello there. My name's William.
Would you mind if I asked you a favor?
I'm Miles.
Would you mind any chance of being able to contact anyone? I'm in a very peculiar
situation. No, I know it's going to be a lot of trouble. I would be asking for your help.
Very
I need money. Please?
Hey, I'm Eddie. I'm 17 years old. And I am a professional catfisher.
See, once I figured it out, it was easy. I mean, you can't trick people into giving you their money by lying to them. You have to tell them the truth. So that's what I did.
I would say I'm sorry if I thought that it would change your mind. But I know that this time I have said too much, been too unkind. I tried to laugh about.
I believed every word I said. You know, it was almost therapeutic, really. I mean, what I told those women was the truth, just not my truth. I don't really like school, but I mean, I do have acquaintances, and it's not all bad, but I wasn't lonely. I'm not lonely. Right? I mean, I talk to a different person every night, right? So how could I be? I'm not lonely.
I hope you know CPR because you just took my breath away.
How's it going?
Doing okay. Just got off work. What about you?
I'm good. Where do you work at?
Brick's Coffee.
Oh, cool. I love the coffee there.
You can call me Sam, by the way.
Okay. Well, you can call me Tommy.
Okay, Tommy.
So, anyway, what do you do for fun?
She saved me. She made me feel like I was a person. Like I was alive for the first time since ever.
So, what are your friends like?
You know, Sam, they're nothing compared to you, so...
Don't say that. I'm sure they're great. I can't wait to meet them.
Yeah, me too.
You're excited to meet your own friends?
Sam, do you ever feel... not happy?
What?
Well, I guess, I mean, do you ever feel lonely?
Tommy, I could never be lonely. I have you. And you have me, okay?
Okay.
So, are we on to meet this Friday?
I never showed. Well, Tommy never showed.
I watched her wait. You know, she sat there for 2 hours and then never messaged Tommy again, and I wanted to tell her. No, I really did. But I guess I'm not good for that either. It's funny, in that moment I finally realized that I'm nothing. I'm no one. Everything that I am is a lie, and the one person that I actually love, that I actually care about, doesn't even know my name or that I even exist. And it's lonely. Shit, my bad. Was that too much?
No, that was great. Thank you for sharing.
I think I'm gonna go now.
Same time next week?
How I do, let go of a prayer for you, just a sweet word. The table is prepared for you. Ooh.